A hearing's underway for former Forest Hill band director Dimitri Jones. He was fired from the Jackson Public School District after a controversial band performance. That show happened at a Brookhaven High School last month, just 2 days after two Brookhaven police officers were shot and killed. Viral pictures show students pointing guns at other students. A JPS investigator took the stand this morning, as well as the assistant principal for Forest Hill.